Something wonderful has been happening in the magical city of Bristol for some time now. Santa Claus sends the brightly lit Christmas star and the original German Christmas market to Bristol, and his hard-working elves and colorful presents arrive in the picturesque city of the United Kingdom. Young and old, everybody is waiting with bright eyes for the opening of the enchanting market. But only after Santa has checked the typical Bratwurst and beer, candied nuts and gingerbread, and all other marvelous Christmas goodies, the fabulous Christmas market is allowed to open its pearly gates. Experience the magical time before Christmas and come to be enchanted by it all. The popular German Christmas market is taking place for the sixth time in the heart of Bristol, near the modern shopping center on Broadmead, with its unique ambiance. Hundreds of innovative and traditional ideas for presents make the hearts leap for joy, such as the handcrafted and personalized decorations for your Christmas tree.
Oh, we personalize the ornaments for you. As you can see, we have different kinds of ornaments. And then what we do is we write the names of the families on it.
Okay.
Yeah, and that's for the Christmas tree to hang.
Traditional as well as modern art exists side by side, such as the talented glassblower Billy, whom you can watch daily as he creates his beautiful objects right in front of your eyes. Here you can see how he makes a small, delicate glass elephant made of fire and glass.
What makes Bristol Blue Glass so special is the tradition. It's a company that's been around for hundreds of years, and we have it kind of lost. It wasn't about during the war, as you know, people had to leave during the war. So the company was lost for decades, and then it was founded in 1988 by the company now trade in. And it's the tradition of how long it's been going and the respect that it's got.
Take time for a relaxing journey into our friendly Christmas village. Many novelties and surprises are waiting for you. Do you know the fascinating magical snow already? You don't? Just take a good look at what happens now.
Our magic snow.
It's your magic snow.
Exactly. Our magic snow. Some powder with warm water, get the reaction, and it's getting bigger. Yeah. Exactly.
We love all of the little market stalls and the beer.
Yeah, the beer is very good.
Yeah. And the sausages.
All the variety and the different food. It's just a nice environment to come down to and see lots of different colours and lots of different products and everyone having fun. So yeah, it's really good fun.
Excuse me, could I ask you a question?
Yes.
How do you like the store and what you're trying to do right now?
I'm trying to create my husband's name.
Yes.
And you know, there are simply so many choices that it's like kind of confusing, but it's fun.
So for Haley or Jessica, and you select the letters and then you can have it mounted like this or in a frame. So pretty. It's lovely, isn't it? It's for an 8-month-old baby, so it's for all ages. Everyone loves it.
Another highlight is the culinary art at a traditional Christmas market. That's why hearty bratwurst with sauerkraut, roast potatoes or sweet temptations such as candied almonds, gingerbread hearts, or German chocolate, or bakery goods are getting more and more popular when it comes to the visitors.
This is Adam.
Hello, Adam.
Adam.
How do you like the German Christmas market?
Very, very much. My parents lived in Germany for 8 years. Okay. So we used to go there every Christmas. Okay. So having them here is lovely as well. Exactly. Takes me back to my childhood.
Wonderful.
Which was a long time ago.
Yeah.
Dozens of hard-working hands conjure hearty and sweet delicacies without getting tired. And when the visitors have done their shopping, invite them to come to the Bavarian Beer Garden, where they can relax with some good food and beverages or meet their friends.
We love the German Christmas market, we love the Steins.
The Bavarian entertainer Alpen Klaus has become famous over the years and creates a festive Christmas feeling by playing traditional Christmas songs to German party hits. I'm responsible for the musical entertainment at the Christmas market. The mood is similar to the one at Oktoberfest. People enjoy the music, although they understand very little because of the German language. They don't know that much about the Oktoberfest like the Italians or Spanish people do, but they are learning fast how to celebrate.
I don't know, I just like the whole thing. Yeah, the whole thing, yeah. It's really festive, it's very... It's like, it gets you in the festive spirit, yeah.
Just all of the atmosphere. It's just really nice and Christmassy. It's good, it's a good way to start.
The Christmas market is really authentic. I come from Rosenheim in Bavaria, and it's just like in Bavaria here. When Santa Claus takes his bell on December 1st and arrives at the huge, colorful advent calendar, children know what will happen as they have looked forward to this day for weeks. Santa arrives at the calendar every day at 4 p.m. to open a new door and hands out gifts to all children.
Just the atmosphere, really, the music, so really nice, so yeah. Thank you.
We thought, here's a German Christmas market, so we decided to come and see it for ourselves.
I like the, you know...
The decoration?
Yeah, the atmosphere of Christmas. Yeah.
And you're having a good time.
Yes.
I love the tasty, warm candied almonds. Have fun and Merry Christmas.
It's really good. It's like nice and Christmassy. Like,
yeah, it's nice for it to be in Bristol.
Okay,
yeah.
So you're enjoying yourself.
Yeah.
What are the highlights?
Crepes.
The smell.
Yeah.
It just smells really Christmassy and it puts you in like a really good mood and it's just,
okay.
It's really nice.
In former times, people from the UK traveled to Germany to admire the festive traditional German Christmas markets. That's why the market operators André Langenscheid and Harry Wegener of Welle Märkte GmbH decided to bring the market to the UK so people would not have to travel so far. And their future plans are very promising. Oh, absolutely. It was a lot of work at the beginning to ensure to really create an authentic Christmas market and the Christmas feeling, and we would like to expand. We've been organizing the market for 6 years now, and we have had an increase every year. We have future plans, of course. The downtown area is large enough. We have some cross streets, and we can extend the length of the market on the other side of the podium. We have many new ideas, such as putting up a tall Christmas tree and to bring more stalls. But we have to do this step by step. Rome was also not built in one day. We'll continue in this way, and hopefully one day we'll have the whole downtown area full of Christmas stalls. The market is extremely successful. British people love the same products as the Germans, Bratwurst and candied almonds. They love the smell and the ambience of Christmas, and the Christmas decorations as well, of course. Germany invented the Christmas market 600 years ago, and British people have started to be very keen on it as well.
Bringt die Weihnachtsatmosphäre rüber, es bringt das Gefühl überhaupt zu Weihnachten rüber. Die Innenstadt verändert sich, man weiß, okay, wenn der Weihnachtsmarkt rüberkommt nach England, wenn der komplette Weihnachtsmarkt aufgebaut ist, dann sieht man wirklich, okay, jetzt ist Weihnachten, jetzt kommt die Weihnachtszeit, ja, und das ist halt die Atmosphäre.
Let yourself be enchanted by the ambiance of the German Christmas market in Bristol and come and visit us. Santa and his elves are waiting for you. We would like to wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.